pills and take all the shit. And when he asked whose fault is this, and the answer came, he realized there's a chance to change. Come on. What do you do with nowhere to go?